There's a lot that can happen when you shift from a way of building that's been around for thousands of years, passed down from generation to generation. Adopting new technologies can be a slow process, but it's crucial for hitting our 2030 targets and our commitment to attaining net zero carbon emissions by 2050. My name is Dennis Michaud, and I'm the Managing Director of Certainty Offsite Solutions. Historically, sustainable innovation in building design and construction has viewed the construction materials that go into a building as individual parts and pieces of the build process. Let's consider how a wall is assembled. At every phase, there is a significant amount of waste that contributes to environmental degradation. And because each part of the wall is installed by a different crew at a different time, it's very difficult to design innovative solutions that improve the sustainability and performance of the entire wall system. By rethinking how and where these parts are assembled, we can find the solution. That's offsite construction. It's like building within a factory. Each panel of the house, for example, the wall, the floor, the roof, is assembled inside a warehouse environment where we can control the safety, exact amount of materials required for installation, and the quality of the products installed. After each panel is built in the factory, it's then packaged up, shipped to the job site, ready to be assembled with other panels. This process is incredibly fast, reducing project timelines, labor hours, and material waste accumulated in the traditional construction process. When you watch a house being traditionally built, the material waste from installation that goes into the dumpster is sometimes as much as the material required to build the house itself. It happens because the labor crews are on a tight timeline. With offsite construction, there's greater precision to calculate the volume of materials required to assemble the panel. That also translates to fewer diesel trucks needed to pick up the waste at the job site, helping to reduce impact on Scope 2 and Scope 3 emissions. Assembling large-scale products inside a factory setting isn't a new concept. We're borrowing an idea that has been perfected for over 100 years in the automotive and aerospace industries, and applying it to the building, design, and construction industry to achieve the same results. We're soon going to see a lot more offsite construction in North America, and that's really going to help us address the steadily growing demand for housing, making it a crucial component to building a more sustainable future for both present and future generations.